I realized that my purpose was to create. Just creating the best art. I just turned on the tunnel vision and just focused every day, dedicated every minute of the day to just getting my ideas out.